feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low. If we're gonna settle here, we'll need to get some crops established.
What kind of crops are you looking for?
It doesn't much matter. Potatoes, mute fruit, corn, whatever you can get to grow.
I hear a lot of talk about the railroad, helping free cents and all that.
Now, this place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go of this. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become. What we need is to get some defenses set up. Then maybe Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
I'm on it.
Thanks. It'll make everyone feel more secure here.
Hey, Sturgis.
Thanks for doing that. We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have some defenses set up. It's been a long road. But yeah, I think this is it. Home. Feels good.
I was glad to help.
Well, I appreciate it. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. My door's always open to you. Windows, too. Some of the walls, actually, come to think of it. I guess I better get back to it. Take care now.
Bad.
Hold up. Open fire. Glad that's over.
get this over with. Every shot.
Must have been something to see a movie on a screen that big.
Huh. After all these years.
Hey.
Point it out.
Hi.
Need something, General?
What do you think about our relationship?
You probably think you're doing your best, but I know that you can do better.
What's on your mind?
Never a dull moment.
No, never mind.
No problem.